When using materials like this tag stock, you will need to adjust the optical sensor to align with the calibration notch. Load your materials as usual, then slide the sensor so it is visually in line with the notch. The label saver technology will automatically align the first tag on your spool with the printhead. For die-cut materials, simply adjust the sensor so that it lands along the horizontal edge of the rectangular portion of the label.